made me such an awesome person. It made me beautiful people. And all our hearts, all our souls, all the people that heal in this place, all our hurt gets away. And the only reason for that is not because the people here are friendly. It's not because the band here are Christian. Whatever you want to say, whatever you want to call it, whatever you want to label it, it doesn't matter. This place has the presence of God. I don't care if you believe in God. I don't care if you don't like God. I don't care what your story with God is. I just want you to know that tonight, this place has God in it. And that's because of faithful, awesome people who love Jesus Christ in this room. This next song is called Someone. And I want to share something that's been on my heart. You know, I don't deserve to be on this stage. I don't deserve to be up here talking to you guys. I don't deserve to be singing. But the only reason why I can and why I am is because the grace of God is so powerful. And the love of Jesus Christ is overwhelming. And He is that someone who can heal us, who can save us, who can feed us, and who needs us. This song is called Someone, and I just want you guys to soak in the lyrics.